Oh, I went. Never mind. I went one. What? I went flying on the deckness. Sorry, boys. Ah, never mind. Sorry. No damage. That's good. Never mind. I'll pick it up in the rain. I was running in the top 10. These guys were doing a stupid mistake somewhere. Lost 10 seconds. These guys were fighting too much already. So I erased my own race then. Coming. Yeah, the rain's coming. Big time. Just performing the rain. so dark. The wind, the rain's coming. Yeah, when it's clean air, I can just do my own laps. But when these guys are fighting, I'm losing like 10 seconds or something. Ah, I forgot to turn. Come on. I didn't see my fucking break points, that's right. Ah, damn it, I lost another second. I feel the wind is picking up already. Hope these guys don't know when they're gonna pit. Or just gonna gamble. Wind is picking up already. Next lap. End of next lap or pit. Oh. Oh, these guys are pitting too early. Damn. Really? Wow, these guys are playing way early. 9? That's a bold move. Wet. Your tires are gonna cook, man. Moisture is here. Okay, it's picking up already. Okay, the rain is here. Inters. Box, inters. It's still dry. One mistake on lap 6 would just turn my bed. Now this is the inters, the wet stint, so let's do it. Let's just have a mistake-free race, we should be fine. Okay, Midori is on inters. And let's go. So my TC on ready. Thank you. tires slowly, don't burn the tires. Okay, Gramac is going with the right one. Wata is trying to gamble. That's a big gamble. There we go, it's wet. Bookie Winters. These guys are fighting. Seriously? Two second pit stop. MDN is on wets, his tires are gone. I can feel the rain is here. Some people are going to go off. Yeah, a lot of people are going to go off. For sure. Thank you. Oh, that was a nice move. Rain is sitting here. Thank you. strangers. Okay, someone died at 1:30 hour, someone died.
If you think it's gonna rain, then give me a hell yeah. Skipping some comments. Aw man, that could have been a 202, but nice lap. I just saw the points and it's 200 for winning the race. Don't you worry, Kev, long race consistently is the trip here. Let's just see who's able to stand on track if the rain comes.
Yeah.
Weather map. So
yeah,
long
no.
Lap 1-1 to 1-3-ish.
Okay. Some people are going off. Water sending here. Oh, I think that AP even quit as well. Damn. Okay, someone died as well. 1:30 hour. A lot of people die at 1:30 hour. Ah, damn it, I overcooked Cassio. careful. Someone died. He died. Bomb died. Okay, good for me. Okay, Koyama dead, Koyama died. Oh, stay off the cuff. Nice. Out the cuff. And the rain is fully in control. As well. There we go, slowly. Eight places there. Don't go there. Don't go there. Don't go there. Oh, thank you. That was a not so nice move, but it's okay. Still okay. Someone went off. Obuki went off. Top 7 are there. Oh, I don't want to go there. Oh, Flame may make a big mistake there, coming out of the chicane. The rain is getting less. Closing him on the wets, which is good. I need to take this opportunity. There. Oh, it's going to go off. It's going to have dirty tires. And it's going to be a problem at 130R. Flame Vane is feeling the pressure already. Take him on the wet sevens. Risky as well. Very risky. Rain slowly disappearing. I was scaffolding actually. Almost there. Okay, you make a mistake there. There we go, they made a big mistake. Yes, finally. Call him. Rain ended already, so about 23. 23 repeat. Keep my tires cool. Riera's next, but it's going to be very far. Someone died.
Great comeback so far.
Not too bad. Starting to cool my tires a bit. the Obuki's coming. Oh, someone died. Riera died. She's pitting very early. She's very pitting very early.
Oh, she's going.
Yeah, she's doing undercut, I think. Just drawing. Whoa, stay off the curves when you're going hard.
The line marker needs to lose his job, lol.
It helps actually with the job, actually, to be honest.
Not in middle of road.
Yeah. This line marker is just to tell you where's the dry patch and where's the wet patch, that's all. I don't know what Fubuki's going to do. Are they guys going to pit? Leader's not doing. Okay, Skyline is doing. One more lap, I'll do one more lap, 24. Hoping these guys will spin or something. Still wet, just trying to cool the tires. Yeah, it's cold. It's good enough for it's good enough for hearts already. Yeah, looking at it, it's good for hearts already. Okay, Skyline's off. Yay! That means I'm not gonna do. I'm not gonna be. Struggling big time. Can you overtake him? Thank you. Huts, huts, huts. Good, Fubuki and K is off, so I got a good lead on 9th place, so it should be okay actually. Good. I should be good for top 8. Pretty nice. Let's see. Now is the final hard scene. Don't fuck this up, boys. Last lap. Just be careful. There we go. That's how you deal with the pit lane, boys. These guys already are dead. They don't know that the pit is still wet. Stay off the curbs. Last 10. Well, last 11 laps actually.
Lucky ghosting.
Yeah, I just revved the engine, that's all, just to, you know. Yeah, lucky ghosting as well. Got a tank for it. These guys are gonna overtake them. I think if I didn't get that, that I didn't do the mistake at lap 6, I would have been behind Skyline's ass already by now. 10 seconds. 10 seconds is a difference, you know. 10 seconds and then probably didn't get into the fight. Yeah. That's a problem. Yeah, for Bookie's 30 seconds off, it's good. Water pit, I think so, he pitted. Okay, water haven't pitted. He pitted so late. He used a lot of fuel. Oh, the Mercedes drinks a lot of fuel actually. Weird. Okay, interesting. Okay, 207's consistent, very good. Hopefully the track will dry up or something. Okay, the track is drying already. Good. Almost there. no one behind, no one in front. But I'm hoping that Skyline will fight against Dai Jin Chun Sun, then we can have a belt for top 3, for podium. That'd be nice. Okay. Still wet, but it's manageable. Turn off the TC already. It's a good one. It's already dry already. Most parts are dry already. Yep, that's right.
Hang in there, P5 will be good result.
Yeah, P5 is a damn bloody good result, man. Even though I make a big mistake and got me last. So this is a big, one of the biggest results of the season, man. I think everyone's gonna be surprised. It's like, wow, a guy can be last and finish in the top 5. That's fantastic. Kendo is it? Oh, 3 people to die. 3 people quit in the race already, damn. that's so good. Yeah. Wet. Track is getting drier, getting back to normal already. Three of them. Well, the sunset is set. It's gonna set in Japan already. Nice sunset. Yeah, very nice sunset today. Look at the sunset, that'd be nice for photography, everybody. Lap 33 is a very nice sunset.
Look at that sky.
Yeah, it's nice. Anyone's going to do photography, it's going to be nice. Oh, very bring nice today. Yeah, bring it home. Gonna do it, let's go. Almost there. Two more laps. Probably one of the best results ever so far this season. Oh, look at the sky. My God, that is beautiful. Very beautiful. I think everyone will say, thanks, Cass, for real. Not a joke this time. This is really thanks, Cass, everybody. Look at the sky. Thank you. Oh, it's going to 9. Wow. It really ends at 9. Wowee. The lights are on already. Wow, it becomes 9. This is fantastic. Anyone's going to do the race? GT1 guys? I think anyone who likes photography, wait until lap 32, 33. And it's going to end at 9. Just after the sun sets. Flame vein. Last lap. Up. Yeah. It is very nice. Yeah, look at the sky as well. Lap 35. Sunset. The last lap is very fast. Okay, leader just crossed the leader just finished the race. Just like an ACC would say. Leader just finished the race. Those guys are battling up there, 3rd and 4th.
WD Cav P5.
Yeah, P5 is not bad. That is very good, a very good result. Very good result for the season. That was a very good result. Oh, 1 minute. I think if I didn't die, I could have been in the top 3 actually, the fight for the top 3. But that is a damn good result. One of the best. I think if I start at the back and I did one big mistake, all you have to do is never fucking ever give up. Never. All you have to do is just run your race, hope that people do mistakes, which I see. So 5 people finish in the race, that's the best. One of the best results of the season. The best so far.
Wow, top 5.
Top 5. Probably one of the best. The best races ever. Wow, look at that, it ends at 9. I need to save the replay. So what? 171 points. I could be 180, be nice, but 171 is not too bad. I'll take the points. Of course I'm gonna bank the points. Because funnily enough, the best points is actually 161 from round 1 and 3. So it is gonna be a tough race. It is a tough race. So anyone's gonna do it in GT1, it's gonna be very tough. So the next race actually for GT1 is gonna start in 30 minutes, so I'm not gonna do the race for sure. It's very difficult, to be honest. MDN, Riera. Yeah, well done. Yeah, 171.